Hey everyone, I'm Tamar and welcome to my channel. So for today's video, I have a vlog, but I really just wanted to introduce this vlog first because it really just starts abruptly because honestly that day I was running late. I had like 3 hours of sleep the day before and I was just like, you know what? Fuck it. I'm gonna sleep in some more. Which I did, and then I was running late. But anyways, so this vlog is my mom's surprise birthday brunch. We took her to a drag brunch. If you know my mom, this surprise totally makes sense. My mom is super extra. She loves these type of things, so we decided to surprise her instead of getting her a gift. So me and my sisters and my dad also went with us, which we were super nervous about because we didn't know if it was mostly like a girl thing or like if other guys were gonna be there. But honestly, it turned out great and she had a really awesome time. I didn't really get to vlog that much because my camera died, and then honestly, I had so many mimosas that like by the end of it, I was drunk. But I didn't want this video to go to waste, so I'm gonna insert some clips and let's get to it. Hey everyone, so I'm here celebrating my mom's birthday and we're surprising her with a drag brunch, but she has no idea, so stay tuned for more. Hello, we're here waiting to get seated with my mom.
Florida. She has no idea still.
We're surprising her, she doesn't know. Because at the end of the show, they had all the people who were celebrating their birthdays go on stage. And at first, like, me and my sisters were freaking out because we didn't know what they were going to make them do. The show was pretty inappropriate, but they're drag queens, so we didn't expect anything different. But we felt kind of awkward because we didn't know what they were going to make my mom do. But luckily, they just had all the birthday people take shots, so
good for you, bitch. She said, I don't give a fuck how old I am. If I got a cleavage, I'm gonna show it off. Good for you, honey. Are you having fun? Who are you here with? Cheers, y'all! Cheers! I saw it on Facebook the other day and I thought it was funny. I don't even know if it makes.
So I'm here with my sister. My mom had such a great time. She had no idea what was going on. So it was so fun.